sister. So we're about to do the canopy walkway. Oh my god, guys, we just got. Hi, Rosman. We just lag.
This 2023, eh? This one I walk. I'm not the
We made it.
Decision making shower.
We have to go.
We made it to Tower 1. Hopefully, we get to the other ones. We made it to the second tower. Ray.
I didn't know what to say.
This feels very, very.
The journey has not started. We are just.
This feels very therapeutic. Like, I feel so calm on this place. Oh my god. It feels good. Y'all should better do this.
Please protect your phone, right? See where I'm sweating. Protect your phone.
Glow, glow, glory.
We made it. We made it. We're almost there. We are almost there.
You know, regardless, we have to look pretty. We have to look like $1 million. Regardless of the situation, we smile all through. We smile through it. Hi.
Man.
If this woman give you
what's your experience so far? Leave me alone. Rosebud, how far your experience?
Adrenaline pumping, you're ready.
I'm never trying this shit.
What's life without adventures?
Never in my life. Oh, we are going to do them again. This is so nice. It feels very therapeutic, honestly.
Lies, man.
I think the sun is facing me. So I think it feels very therapeutic. Like, it's just cool. And I feel very good being at a height such as this. So let me show you the last few walks that we have.
Even in 2020.
How were they able to get here?
Last part of this. It's a bit shaky, but we are okay. We are fine. We are well. Just have to balance. Sweating real bad because it is really, 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 really tiring.
You just look down, just stay
focused
and
yay!
And you find
we
out
made it.
You make it.
We made it. We are at the end of this walk. It took like maybe 10 to 20 minutes approximately, but it was good. It was good. My sister is shaking because. She can't, but I felt very good. Although I'm having headache because I'm actually tired, but this is a good one.
Imagine a monkey should come out and eat your food.
You and the monkey will buy me a food.
Okay. Obviously, you are tired.
Exhausted.
And Natasha, over to you. How was it?
Traumatized.
Happy.
Oh, it's an awesome experience.
You only need speech. Adrenaline jumps.
Speech!
So what breed of fish is this?
Koi. On our way out, I may or may not edit this in a video. Might not sit on YouTube. But it was a good experience. I'll give them a. Yeah, not serious. I'll give them a 7 and a half over 10 because the remaining 2.5 is for me.